I'm Candace Burns. Chesterfield police have arrested a man they say sexually assaulted a child. Officers say 40-year-old Robin Thompson inappropriately touched a 7-year-old on several occasions while babysitting the child. Thomas is charged with 3 counts of aggravated sexual battery and 3 counts of taking indecent liberties with a child. Detectives believe more victims may be out there, and they're asking anyone with information to give them a call.